Look at my little brother. He's only three and he can tie his shoes already.
Wow, that's pretty good.
Could you tie your shoes when you started kindergarten?
No, I couldn't.
Could you count to 100 when you started primary school?
I can't remember.
Could you whistle a tune when you were 8?
Yes, I could. What about you?
I learnt to whistle a tune this year, but I could do up my coat when I was only 6.
It's interesting how we learn things at different times.